Alright, hello and welcome back to another episode of Dying Light. Oh, fuck me. I didn't hear jack shit. So, you know, I was getting my ass kicked. Well, that was difficult. Is there another one? Of course there's another one. Just climb up here. Oh my fucking god, of course. Virals will come no matter what, and I don't care. Alright, at least this one's nearby. Did he say rooftop garden? I thought he said rooftop garden. What's the quest actually say? I have no idea what the remaining objects are. Alright, let me switch out my chef's knife since that's broken. Fuck that. Not worth my time. Alright, so I clearly got the one that was there. Alright, so where do we go from here? Down there? No, wait, we didn't get the one down there? Bullshit. I don't know what you want me to get then. It's just a child zombie, so it makes sense that it wouldn't take that many shots to die. Creepy motherfucker, though. Alright, keep saying it's underneath, which I understand. But where the hell is it? This is Haran. Alright. Close the back door. See, I don't understand it. I see it's in the zone. Is it in the chest? It has to be in the chest. It's the only area left I haven't checked. Alright. Well, it's not the chest! What in God's name am I missing? What am I missing? It's not a damn propane bottle, that's for sure. Bro, I'm confused. I think I've checked every nook and cranny. Is that it? That was it. That was it. It was like a perfume bottle. What the fuck? Now someone's trying to chuck shit at me. That was stupid.
Look at him now.
Put some heart on him.
All right.
Fucking got you. Fucking hurt. God damn it.
Oh shit. Well, falls like that won't kill me, but they still hurt. Up this building, damn it. It's forever to climb. I want my grappling hook. Oh, this is a rooftop garden. It looks like.
When I hear this call,
put some hurt on him. Don't be like that. Calm down. Let's do this.
I am facing you like a man. A man named Robin Hood.
Don't be like that. Calm down.
Alright, get your ass kicked by that one zombie right now.
Oh. What is this shit?
Guys, take care of him. I'll get my shit back.
Oh, right here. Let's do this.
Guys, he's right there. Just kill the fucking guy, dude.
You motherfucker! You must.
Just kill that guy.
Where are you going? This ain't over.
God, just kill him. It's like watching two idiots fight. Right. Oh, there was one of you in here. I was healing, you bitch. Of course I'm dead. How dare you? At least put me nearby to some degree. I'm in some lady's home right now.
Tariq?
What do you want? We don't have anything here but a few scraps of food.
Oh, relax. Troy sent me.
Troy? Oh, thank God. I've been a nervous wreck since I found this kid. He's got nobody to look out for him. But I'm not so good with kids, you know.
That's not why I'm here.
But Troy promised she'd send someone.
I need to get into the museum.
The museum? But Troy told me someone would come to help. She promised.
Okay, Tariq, you tell me how to get into the museum and maybe I can sort out your problem here, okay?
Ryze controls the museum. He would kill you on sight.
Well, then I can't have him see me. Now, Troy said you used to be the curator, and that if anybody would know a way in, it'd be you. So, how do I do it?
Do you have scuba gear, perhaps?
No.
Too bad. There's an entrance under the surface of Emerald Pond, but it would be a long swim under the water. You would most likely drown.
Yeah, well, most likely isn't definitely, so I guess I'll give it a try.
So I can't talk about the kid.
Have I got a deal?
Wait, Tariq was right here? Oh, this was Tariq. Interesting. But I was trying to head towards where Spider was. Oh, fuck. Or where his Spider's friend was. Alright. First things first. Down. There's a lot of gun. Oh no, those are birds. There's a lot of guns. No, those are birds. Alright, now go across from here.
You can have everything I've got. Kill me.
Thanks. I owe you.
A couple more guys left.
God damn it!
All right, we're done here.
Who are you?
Crane, Spider sent me.
Why? What's happened to him?
He ran into Rice's people, but he'll be all right. Like, I brought the things he was collecting for you.
You're a lifesaver. Thanks, Crane.
Oh,
this is really
God,
going to make a difference.
Better not say fucking
so, it. Tell me what this is all about.
Oh, I thought you knew.
I know it involves the source of the epidemic.
Yes, the meteorite. I know where it landed.
You think the epidemic came from space?
You think that's a coincidence?
You have some proof of this?
I did. Rice's men just took off with my last samples. I was going to send Spider out for some more. Could you do it?
All right. I mean, the Oxus was a space virus. It's not too out of the question. I assume it was a space meteorite, space virus. Though it'd have to survive in the vacuum of space for a long time, so unless it was like frozen or preserved, really fucking well. So glad you finally did it. We reached 1 million subscribers.
Alright, I've reached the site. I don't see anything.
Alright, listen. The meteor shards react to green light. That makes them easier to spot. The Azmat guys put up some lamps and a generator. They should still be working.
I got my arrow back? Yeah.
Oh, hell.
Did I attract multiple? If I have any better weapon. Alright, let's try it.
Right.
Just die! Jesus Christ. Okay, this is harder to swing than I thought it would. Okay, okay, I get it. Get it. Water. Motherfuckers can't swim. Thanks. I'm glad they don't know how to swim. Jesus Christ, can I do this? Everything I pulled out. Oh, I guess if you hit water, you die instantly, too. That's good to know. That's glitchy. Can I get my arrow back at least? Thank you. Again.
I should probably stop pulling this trigger.
Oh, do they just spawn? Time to switch to medieval doing that. Jesus Christ, how many can they take? Good. All right.
Get away from me.
Wait, what the fuck? Who the hell are you? Oh, are you not friendly? Alright, well, fuck you then. That area is like right on the edge. How many samples do you want, bro? I already got two, I think. Farther up, too.
Stop!
Yeah.
That's that scumbag from the tower! Get him!
Am I gonna be attacked by every possible
person? I've got 2 days left, tops! I need the subs!
Is this in the circle? This is in the circle. clear fucker. I'm just looking for some damn meteorite, right? I don't care about.
You do the same if you were in my pool.
Alright, fuck it. Heal myself real quick if I can.
Stop! That's that scumbag from the.
How does everyone know who I am? Where the fuck is this other meteorite piece? Alright, at this point. Does it shine? I'm not even joking. Where the fuck is this meteorite peak? Can I just take the big one?
Back on.
I have no idea. I'm gonna end this episode here though. If you guys enjoyed this episode, please love it. I'm didn't love it. And I'll show you more screen notification. And we'll catch you guys later. Then peace.
I am known by many names. Mountain Slayer. Thunder Lion, the Chocolate Axe. But you? You may call me Tiffany.
Security cam.
There has to be someone here.
Is there any more markers around that can stick up my ass?